chairman in the course of his speech said our turnover during the year show a satisfactory increase. Our competition in the industry still continue this together with other factors which I shall mention later has resulted in the reduction in our profit. Our margin of profit was also affected by the increases in wages which was made last year. In view of the competition in the industry and our refusal to increase price, the whole of these increases in wages, of which there have been 5 in the last 5 years, must result in a reduction in our profits. In previous years, we have been able to meet the increased wages bill and still keep our margin of profits because of improvements in our methods of production. We cannot, however, continue to make further improvements so that rising wages may be met without increasing the prices of our goods or reducing our profits. Another factor in the reduction is the cost of moving to our new factory, where it has been necessary to train unskilled workers, thus the saving in our cost of production were reduced by having to employ less efficient workers. As you know, we arranged to build this new factory in 2 stages. Now we have decided when to proceed with the second part of the building. Naturally, we are acting with cautions. We have to be certain that there will be a sufficient supply of labor, and we are coming to the conclusion that if we commence the necessary building very soon, we shall be able to find the number of workers we require. As soon as we are ready, sales have been satisfactory for the first half of the new trading year, but this is a time when it is very difficult to make any forecast. I can only say that our goods are selling well and that attractive models are being added. Stop.